What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we are back with Far Cry Primal episode 17. That's right. This episode, I think, and things could change as we play, but this episode is going to be me heading over towards these final missions. All right. That's what it is. I mean, I got fast travel points right beside each one of them. And to be honest, first, because honestly, I like this dude. Oh, he's kind of a badass dude. He captured me, but he didn't kill me. All right. This bitch tried to throw me in a fire pit and kill me. You remember? And she was going to stab me. So I stabbed her in the neck and jumped off. So we're going to head over here first and we're going to see what's up. All right. We're going to see what's up. Again, I don't know that this is the end of the game or this is the final mission for each one of these things, but all signs point to yes. So, and I don't know how I want to do this, to be honest, but I'm going to guess, all right, if these are the last two missions. All right, I'm trying to take my damn coat off. It's hot as fuck. Hang on. Ow! All right. If these are the last two missions, I don't know if I want to have them all in the same video, to be real honest with you. It'd be nice to split them up, you know, have one video for each of the final missions of all the shits, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how long this takes. Toshi. Here you go, Toshi. That's some food. I mean, you weren't hurt at all. All right, you're just fucking fat. That's all it is. You're fat and you're greedy. Ugh. I thought I trained you better than that. All right, we are going in. That's all I know how to say. We are going in and we're gonna fuck this. Oh, God. I get to play find your way up the damn mountain. Come on. Oh, I see a grapple spot. Make it easy for me. Throw this motherfucker. Yes. Okay. We've had enough of these fire-breathing assholes, all right? We've had more than enough. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll swing. Come on, grapple. Land it, land it. Oh, you are so goddamn sexy. What am I supposed to do here? Who are you fighting down there? What's going on? I bet you wonder. I wonder if I can jump and grapple. You think I can? You guys think I can? Huh! Grapple! Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. At least I didn't take no damage though. So, come on. I saw it. It was clear. It was clear. Grapple! 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 You are a bunch of fucking assholes. Oh, hey, kitty. Come here. Come here, motherfucker. You wanna sit up here? There you go. It looks so fucking stupid. All right, let's go. Let's go. This is gonna be the hardest part of the damn mission. Trying to figure out how to get up here. Oh. Well, I guess I could just run over here to this road. I guess I could just run over to this road. Bring your ass, cat. Where you at? He's down there killing chickens. What the fuck is going on? Did those wolves just attack that chicken? They fucked that chicken up. Alright, you know what, Sabretooth? Fuck it. If you wanna come, you come. If not, you stay back there and die. It's up to you. I leave that up to you, but I'm going to do this mission. So. What the hell was that? It's a damn monkey. There you are. Hey, you made it. Good to see you, Toshi. Good to see you. Can I ride you? Oh, that's right. It said I had to smash through the gate with a mammoth. Ah, that's dumb if you get on a mammoth to send your pet away. I mean, I guess it's kind of broken, but come on. Charge! Bitch, I'm home. Bitch, I'm home. Who got something to say? Get out of my bow just in case. Who got something to say? Where the fuck y'all at? Oh, somebody looking? You looking? You looking motherfuckers? God damn! He was body slamming him with his trunk, look! Wow, I never seen him do that before. This motherfucker got new skills. Come on, don't collapse. Come on, walk slow, you got this. There you go. Oh, watch out for that tree. We gonna fuck that whole world up. Speak to the captured Wenjin. I'm going back to the mission. Oh, it's up there. No, turn around. Go! There you go. I guess I'm not paying attention to what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. When I get off this mammoth, doesn't it disappear? You're free! Oh, you're free! There you go. Don't disappear. Don't disappear. Stay. You're a beautiful creature. I love you. I love you. Don't go nowhere. Come here. No. Yep. You just keep talking. Alright. Now, I still got my damn mammoth. Everything's good. God damn, these motherfuckers are far away. Okay, you can't fit through there. Alright, I know you think you're small. You've been working out. And I'm not calling you fat, alright? That's not what I'm doing. But, let's just say your big ass ain't fitting through there. And I mean that with love. I mean that with love! Bitch! It's the greatest! It's the greatest! I am the Beastmaster. You are puny mortals. Beat the shit out of your fucking ass. Oh God. You thought you were gonna get away? Let me give you a lift. Oh, look, it's some more motherfuckers right here to kill. Some more motherfuckers. Bitch! I'm killing everybody. Their entire homeland, I'm killing them all. Alright? I'm killing every fucking body. Come on. Please. Fuck that goat! No? Didn't work? Hey, wolf. Fuck you too! Can elephants swim? I would imagine they can swim. Holy shit! Oh, he was running. Okay, I was about to say, he was swimming so fucking fast. Oh, I see some people! Charge! Oh shit, I missed! Don't you throw a fucking spear at me! Did I kill him? Hell no! Did now, holy shit! Alright, we're gonna follow the road. You ran the wrong way, dude. Fucking them straight on up! Me and you are a badass team. Why haven't I been riding mammoths more? Huh? I feel like this is some shit I should have been doing. He got fucking owned by some yaks. Yakety yak. Don't look back. Hey guys. Hey. Hey motherfuckers! Smack the where you at? Where's he at? Oh, he got him in his tusk. Oh, just hide right there, motherfucker! Okay. I do not know if this is the right way. We're just gonna keep following this road. This quote-unquote road. It looks like it might be the- come on. Step over the damn rocks, Dumbo. Jr. And you're dead. What? You're dead now, bitch. Y'all can stay alive. All right, y'all can stay alive. I ain't even mad at y'all. I will free you. I have a beast. Is there any enemies here? Oh yeah, there's one up here. Watch. Check this out. Kibalakla! Fuck you. Now it's time to play, bitches. Let's go. You better run. You better call for reinforcements too, because you know what's about to happen. Come on. Come on. Come on, get him. Get this goddamn house out of my way. Oh, no, you didn't. No, you did not. You either, bitch. Who else wants some? Where you at? Come on. Ain't no point in charging in. There we go. Charge! Oh, shit, I missed. I didn't miss that, bitch. And I'm gonna grab you on a body slam. Where's he at? I know. I see a fucking some shit on the map. Ah, there you are. To ever hide from me. Charge! Boop! Careful! 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 Okay. You're not dangerous, so I'll let you live. Come on, where you at? Ever shoot my mammoth? Mammoth, hit that bitch! There you go. There you go. Some more? Somebody else want some? Where the fuck y'all at? Oh no, I missed! I'm not gonna miss these, bitch! Get shot in the titties, and then get the bitch slap of a lifetime. Come on, come on. Come on, Mammoth, take this jump. You're a champion. You're a champion. Oh, she's scared, she's scared. Come on, I see somebody on the goddamn map. Catch this on fire. Catch this on fire. Oh, it's a big boy. Come here, big boy. Come here, big boy! You're not so big now, are you? God damn! How many people could there be, literally? Where you at? You're free. Do I gotta untie you too? Yep. Come on. Come on, charge this motherfucker! I'm about tired of this bitch running around fucking me up! Okay. Please don't leave. Alright, please. I'm gonna need you more. Oh, you're on fire! That's not good. I'm on fire! Everything's on fire! Get the fuck out of here. Tell you what. Untie. Get the fuck out of here. No. No, you're on fire again. Okay, luckily that person's free. Okay. So now we'll let this person go. You're free. Please don't leave me. Please. You're free. Get the fuck up. No! Jazz back here. Whew. I don't want to lose this guy. I do not. That would fuck up the whole plan. Okay. So I did it. I thought I freed these people. So this should be... Okay, there they are. I was about to say, the other shit should show up. Okay, I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna assume it means go over here, to this place. Whoops. 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 Alright, we're good. That shit ain't even telling me how far away it is. That means it's either close, or it's really, really, really far. Nah, it's close. It's right there. Tell you what. You're fucking dead. And you're fucking dead. There you go. See, elephant? We're safe. This elephant can drop down from a cliff better than the fucking cat can. What the hell? Somebody saw me. Oh, there they are. There they are. Peekaboo, motherfuckers! Those guys aren't threats, so I'm not even gonna kill them. Can I call my owl from up here? No. It just straight up told me, no. No, you cannot. Hey, look out. You should've looked out for that, bitch. You too. You know what, elephant? Let's go. Let's go. You can reach up there. Can you reach up there? Come on! Body slam that motherfucker! You want some too? You wanna blow a horn, huh? Here's a horn, why don't you blow this? Ouch, you little shit! Oh, hell no, we will not be taking an ass whooping. We will not be taking this ass whooping. Come on, elephant, I don't want you to die. Mammoth. Mammoth elephant. Gargantuan woolly mammoth. Bitch! Nothing will stop me! Nothing! Oh, except for that log. Come here, bitch! Ah! You wanna come help, huh? You wanna come help out your homies? Should've thought about it. Bitch! Alright. Okay, here we come. Here we come, we're charging. We're charging. Shot you in the back, smack the shit out your ass! And you too, bitch! Whew! My adrenaline is pumping, guys. My hands are sweating! Mom, spaghetti! Where you at? Somebody's looking at me. Who is it? Who dares look at me? How dare you look in my direction? Oh, there's all kinds of motherfuckers behind me now. Where you at? Come here, bitch. Yeah, you better run. Better run. Oh, nice. Run through the house. That was smart. Too bad I shot you in the fucking ass. You wanna fucking shoot at me? You want some too? Where's this last motherfucker at? He's in the water. He's in the water. There he is. Puny mortals. Oh, that's a big guy. That's a big guy. Hey, big guy. Hey, hey. I'm bigger, bitch. Oh, you like shooting arrows? Is that what you like doing? Huh? Is that what you like doing? Smack him. Come on, get that motherfucker. Body slam. Oh, you want some too? Huh? Alright, that's another big guy. That's another big guy. So let's go in here and kill this little homie first. Where's your little homie at? Where you going? You running in the house? That ain't gonna save you. You know what? You wanna run in the fucking house, huh? I'll burn that motherfucker down! Oh, is it getting hot in there? Huh? And he died. He died! Look! Oh, no he didn't. No he didn't. Now he did. Now I'm coming for you, big boy. Oh, Chunk. Chunkalunkicus, where you at? Are you lost? Do you not know where I am, bitch? Hmm. Well. I just realized I was probably No! God! And he fucking laid over so sad. How did he die? Did he die of old age? He must have died of old age. You know what? I will take some of this. He gave it all he had, guys. He will be remembered. Now I guess we're gonna have to do this the hard fucking way, huh? Fuck out. Kafate! Come on, bitch! Okay. That was fucking, that was the saddest thing that's ever happened. Oh, sorry, he's already free. Alright, Toshi. I guess it's gonna be me and you, homie. It's gonna be me and you. You know what? Let's get you ready. Take out big boy. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. You got this. You got this. I ain't even gonna help you. This is training for your final batter, Toshi. This is training. This is training. Can you do it? Are you scared? This is how you do it, motherfucker! Now, did you see how I did that? Did you see it? You need to pay attention. Alright. I'm gonna make double Berserk Bomb because I want to get here and make melee resistance 2 so I take less damage. So, that's what we're doing. Alright. That was very unimpressive. Alright. I know he was a boss, right? I know he was a big guy. He was a big, strong man. But you should have been able to handle that a little bit easier, so. A little disappointed in your performance. The mammoth would have killed him in one hit, so. I don't know what that's worth to you, but just so you know. Okay. Okay. You're a big boy. Are you a baby? Because I can't ride the big ones. Okay, I have pissed him off. I'm sorry. I was just asking questions. I was just asking questions. Oh. Me and your son, we were best friends. All right, leave me the fuck alone. Shit, maybe I get him to chase me into this motherfucker. Yes. Come on. Yeah, y'all come on, bitches. Come on. There you go. Follow me. Follow me. If I can't ride you, I'll at least lead you into battle. Come on. Come on, you big bitch. Come on. Ouch. Ever! Ever! Oh god, I brought him close. Look at him. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're still after me. They're still after me. Oh shit. Oh shit, and I can't swim! Come on, big dumb motherfuckers! Both of you, come on. Kitty. They're trying to cut us off through the water because we can't go through the water. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. They're so fast. Big. Come on. You didn't like that shit, did you? Come on. We're playing this smart. Bring it on. You big chunky bastard. Look at him running. Oh. Well, I guess the game's programmed to not let him come close enough. Or something. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Alright. We're gonna be stealthy. So you crouch, kitty. Crouch. Shh. Shh. We need to find their horn. Because I don't want reinforcements. Because we don't have no fucking... We don't have no mammoth this time. Woo! So I'm gonna find that reinforcement horn. Okay, there's one. I see it. Is that gonna be the only one? Now, the real question is, can I drop a firebomb on the horn and destroy it? Is that what I think it is? I found us a fucking homie. I found us a homie, guys. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna... Oh, I think I see another horn. There's two horns. One and two. But let's just see. Let's just see. Which one's fire? I think this one's fire. X! Destroyed it. Destroyed it. So you can destroy the shits with... And look! The fucking mammoth is attacking! The homie knows what's up! think we did it, guys. I think we got them. Y'all can have some bees. All right. That's what y'all can have. You know what y'all can have? Y'all can have some bees. All right. You can go berserk. Ouch! Motherfucker! I hit him with the berserk. I hit him with it. Y'all wanna run up on me? Huh? You should have fucking thought about it. He's berserk, but he's, I guess I'm the only one he can see. Who's berserk now, bitch? Oh shit, I missed. Come on, what the fuck? All right, they ain't calling for reinforcements. They ain't calling for nothing. They better be calling 911. All right, cause I'm running up in this bitch. Goddamn mammoth, yes! Hey, no, no! No, we're friends! What did you do? What have you done, Toshi? You're telling me you can't kill a dude, you can't kill one man, and you can kill a mammoth with one fucking hit? You did not tell me you were that kind of beast, all right? Either way, this was very successful. Very successful indeed. Go get that motherfucker, please. All right. I got work to do. Come on, bitch. I need your help. Good kill, beast. Get the climb the motherfucker. There you go. You're free too. Come on, bring your ass. Bring your ass. I'm stuck in here with you. There you go. Yes, we do. Together. Together. Uduhurasta! Alright. Now, can I get a waypoint? Because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Come on. Waypoint. There we go. Waypoint. Let's go. I believe in that the Sabretooth killed the fucking woolly mammoth in one hit. I mean, I guess he was probably weak from fighting all the other guys, but that was pretty crazy. Okay. Or maybe he was just tired of me talking shit. All right. Well, we know he can't swim, so we're gonna go jump. Okay. Whew. All right, we're gonna run. So here's a bridge for you, Toshi. So don't be scared. I tried to teach him to swim last video, but you saw how well that worked out. You saw how well that worked out. How cool would it be? I'm gonna let you handle. I'm gonna let you fight that Sabretooth on your own. How cool would it be if you could control like a pack? Like, you know what I mean? Since you got the rare Stripe Wolf, he's like the leader wolf. If you go up to a pack of wolves or something, you could howl or something with him, and the pack would follow you. And they wouldn't attack you, but they would fight all your enemies and stuff. Shit like that would be really, really cool. Because as it stands, once you get this guy, the Bloodfang, there's really no reason to use any other beast. He's amazing, all right? He's super strong, and you can ride him. So, I mean, it's just, there's no reason not to. And shit looks like it's about to get real right here. Okay, I saved more people than this. Where the fuck is everybody else at? Okay. Yeah. What do you want me to cut him with? I just shot. Look, the arrow's literally in the motherfucker. Oh. Come on, y'all. Come on. Push that motherfucker. Wait a minute. What the fuck y'all doing? Y'all gonna die? Don't shoot at my people. I said, don't shoot at my. Come on, let me get a nice headshot. Uh oh. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna kill him, because I want to see if this big motherfucker falls on him. There you go. Heave-ho! Oh, God. You about to get fucked up, homie. Push! Push! Ouch! Here it goes! Here it goes! Did it kill him? Hell yeah! Where y'all running to? Let's go. It's time to go. Oh. Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka. Come here, motherfuckers. Oh, you ain't running from me. Hooga digga yaga haga haga haga. Y'all better be scared. Y'all better be fucking terrified. I'm here. The boogeyman's here. Uh-huh, where y'all going? I'm about to chain take down all of y'all motherfuckers. Yeah, you better take... Uh-oh, Kratie's here. Kratie's here, Kratie's! Come here, bitch. Where you at? Come here, you about to get taken down. Somebody is. Oh, you got killed off camera. That's how unimportant you are, bitch. Hey! Ooga booga! Motherfuckers! Ugh! How's that feel in the back of your goddamn neck? This song is tight as shit, by the way. Yes, where y'all at? Who else wants some? Kratie's back from the dead. Nothing keeps me down! You will bow to me. You will bow to me! No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Come on, you gonna let this bitch with her titties out jump on you? Fuck off me. Shit, there's an eclipse? Did she fuck up the mask? I think she broke my mask. Hell yeah. Where my beast at? Oh. My beast cannot follow me here. Alright, let's get out the double bow. Make sure we got full everything, alright? Alright, bitch, where you at? Wait a minute. It said the beast can't follow you. He's right here. Hey, baby. Hey. Well, you're not supposed to be able to follow me, but here you are. You know what's up. Where's she at? Found her. Should have watched where you was going, bitch! Tell you what. Now it's time, Toshi. Now's the time. Get that motherfucker! Ah! Oh shit, how am I supposed to get over there? Fuck it. My beast cannot reach the target. Oh, I guess she can't. Is she gonna sit up there like a bitch and I'm gonna have to fight her long range? I bet she is, huh? Bitch, you are useless. Alright, you are fucking useless. What weapon do I got? Motherfucker. Guess what? Guess what, bitch? You got a B-bomb on top of your fucking head. How's that feel? Huh, you like that shit? Oh, you like those shots to the fucking face? Alright, so I'm gonna have to fight her long range. Come on, where are these reinforcements coming from? Come here, bitch! Why don't you reinforce that? I'm gonna need longbow too, by the way. But she's far away. Got him, cat. Don't worry about it. Ah! All right, keep him busy. Keep him busy. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know, it hurt real bad. It hurt real bad. I'm alive. I'm alive, so that's something. Hey, big boy. Fuck you. You know what? You know what? Give me my shit back. Get up. Get up, baby. You ain't dying. You ain't dying today. How does it feel to get knocked the fuck out? Oh, get tag teamed. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, that bitch is shooting flaming arrows. No fucking wonder. Come on, bitch. Where you at? Poke your little head out. She don't even know where I am. What just happened? Oops! Headshot. Oops! Oops! But you need to... You really need to work on your strategy, because you ain't shit! You got a bunch of goddamn arrows sticking out your face. Uh-oh, somebody's coming at us. Somebody's coming at us. Somebody thought they were! Where you at, baby? Come here. You need some health. You need some health. Come over here. Come on. There you go. Here, have some food. Have some food. Everything's good. He's about to go eat that person. You see him? I saw that. Have you some. Okay, that hurt a little bit. That hurt. Actually, that hurt a lot. God damn. All right, Batari. Had enough of this shit. All right, I've had enough of this shit. Have a fucking B-bomb! And a firebomb! How you like burning and having bees on that ass? She didn't like this shit too much at all, did she? Did she? Oh, I can blow these things up. Oh shit, is she about to come after me? I would not suggest- WHAT?! What, you cheating ass bitch? She shot me through a door. Y'all saw that. Batari, listen. Can we just talk about this for a minute? Because honestly, I'm a big fan of the blue titties. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a big fan. Oh, I'm also a big fan of shooting the shit out your fucking ass. All right, come here, kitty. I need you. Let's go. We got work to do. Should have fucking looked both ways before crossing. So should you, motherfuckers! Yes! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Right here, bitch! Nobody knows where I am. I'm like a fucking... Oh, you're a big dude. You're a big guy. What the fuck just happened? Wow! Wow, that was fucking amazing! That was amazing! Wow! Did you see that cat? I shot him while he was in the fucking sky. That was so beautiful. Here. You deserve this for launching him up in the air like that. Wow. I can't even. I literally can't. My cat just jumped up there like it wasn't shit. Don't even think about it. Okay. I told you. Told you not to think about it. Y'all shouldn't have thought about it either! Yeah, Batari's up there, but fuck her. Alright. Is there somebody right here that needs an ass weapon? Alright, you know what? We're gonna throw some spears at this bitch. Can I jump and climb up there with your ass? Batari. Give me a shot. Stop moving, because I'm not very good with this spear. Hey, how you doing? You probably didn't like that shit, did you? God damn it. Really, I need to be up here to fight her. But then she can shoot back, which I don't really like. And a fucking heart. Stop and shoot, bitch. I dare you. Ah! Oh! Okay. Ouch! You fucking bitch. Come on. Pop out. Pop out, motherfucker. You ain't in blue titties. Okay. We gotta handle the reinforcements, kitty. Come on. Where they at? They're gonna be some damn where. They're gonna be somewhere, like, right here! Fuck you! You want some of me? Bitch! I'll stab the shit out you! You ain't see shit! You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me? Oh, you did. You saw me. Oh, I stabbed my beast in the fucking back! Oh god, that's a big boy. Kitty? Kitty? Can you knock him in the air again? Can you do it? You did it last time. You know what, motherfucker? How's that for you? Who else wants some? Why are you attacking me? No! I'm sorry! Hey! Don't you ever turn on me, you fucking bitch! Oh, you made me kill my fucking... You made me kill my friend! Ugh! You will pay for... Ouch! This! Ugh! Ugh! God damn, this dude is tough! You know what? Fuck you then! Not tough enough, are you, you big bitch! Ugh, why the fuck did my Sabertooth attack me? Toshi! I guess I hit you in the back with a spear and it pissed you off. I'm sorry, man. I really am. What I'm gonna need you to do is bring your ass back to life, alright? Bring your ass back to life. I don't know. Oh, yeah, you're free. You are free, kitty. Ow! God damn, her bow hurts. Holy shit. Alright, we need to make some spears. Because the spears hurt a lot. I think I can kill that bitch with these last couple spears. Fucking bitch! You wanna shoot at me? Ah. No! Cat, I fucking freed you! This is how you repay me? They don't know where I am. Y'all don't know shit, do you? You don't know what's going on. Oh, dude's on fire. My kitty's on fire. My kitty's on fire. My kitty's on fire. Sit down, big boy. I'm gonna get to drop on somebody else's ass too, right here. Watch, you ready? Oh! But till I get fucking shit on! Oh, yes! Yes! I didn't know it was her. Give me that shit. Come here, you fucking bitch. You wanna kick me in a fire pit? You wanna kick me in a fire pit? How's that feel? Is it getting hot in here? Or is it just you, bitch? I feel no pain. We fucking shitted on them. Whew! That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. And on top of everything else, we got to launch that motherfucker way up in the sky and shoot him on his way down. I'm telling you, that was amazing. That was amazing.
Siri says hi back.
Did you hear that shit? Siri thought I was talking to her ass. So Siri says hi back, guys. This phone, man. Jesus.
Guarvati guava.
Yes.
Guarvati. Quai batterie pa.
Oh no! Don't make me. Oh, that's her bow? I made a bow like that. Oh yes, you drink it. At least he drank it. Not me. Goddamn right. No. God damn it, not again. Oh god. Oh, I don't feel so good, guys. Oh shit. Hello? I tell you what, Takar cannot handle his liquor. He cannot. Cause old Rafiki's ass, he be drinking that shit every day. All the time. He just drinks it always. Every time I drink it, I pass the fuck out. About die. Alright. So. Do I got a mission here? I do. Okay. Yeah, he's got something to say, because I killed his fucking homie. I killed the leader. So, I don't know if he's going to be pissed or if he's going to be happy. But let's find out. We shall find out. He better be happy, because I'm building this dope-ass home. What you want, homie?
Maita, carwi be shau.
Oh, shit. Everyone's accepting him now.
Winja Batari Uguanta Izila nu Wenja Dwaya
Nuta Shlaudra Kunasta.
Oh, you want to stay here, homie? You can stay.
Nai Wenja Hashwasa Quai Shwada. Why shizila wenja hashwasa?
Numas mash da chai magata. Winja hajrasu. Aish izila sashman shwagaita.
Wenja hadra? Ma muduchan?
Tu hajra duchanta.
Commander, bitch, you a farmer now. And you gonna like it. You sit there and you shut the fuck up. I better see some. See? There. I better see some crops growing out this motherfucker. That's all I'm saying. That is all I'm saying. What is. Explain to me. We hate the Azilla and we hate the Udom, alright? Well, I guess we do hate the Udom more. Because the Udom's who killed us to begin with, so. Alright. Because I was gonna say, why is everybody cool with those people, with him down there? Everyone's perfectly fine with him. But everybody hates my boy in here. Everybody hates this motherfucker right here. They just hate him. Except for me. I like him. I know. We're cool. Alright, I like that guy. Anyways, guys, this actually, it took a good amount of time. It took about an hour. Well, about 50 minutes. So, I think we're good. I think this makes for a good video. And next video, what we got left? The one and only, baby. The one and only Udom Homeland. That's right. We're going to go up here and we're going to put an end to all once and for all. And maybe put an end to this series once and for all. You never know. So you got to tune in and see if that is indeed the last episode. But either way, drop a like on this one if you enjoyed it. I thought that was a pretty awesome mission at the end. It's a good way to end it off. And let me know what you think. I'll catch you in the next video, guys. I love you from the bottom of my heart. I really do. And I'm almost at 1 million, by the way. All right? So let's just take 1 second so I can get all hype and get all super fucking emotional about almost being at 1 million subscribers. And that's all because of you. Each one of you individually adds up to be the biggest, baddest bunch of motherfuckers in the world. So I thank you for that. I really do love you guys. And I wouldn't be where I am without you. And you know it. So congratulations to you. Congratulations to me. And just remember that, all right? I love you guys. Catch you on the next video. Later. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.